Today I'm doing Mexican restaurant. And I got chips and salsa for free. Free chips and salsa. This is a medium drink. I can imagine how large the large size is. Corona extra. Oh my God. Not bad. Man. I don't know if you like that one.
Are you taking
it? No, he is.
Oh, that's I'll have barbecue wings. Chicken wings. Yeah. And then the carrots and zucchini with just the
potatoes. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's me.
Chipotle. Enjoy.
Thank you. So, I ordered a burrito. And this was like so good.
That's nice.
be like.
I'm used to going to Chipotle and getting a burrito, and it looks totally different. So I wasn't expecting this. I'm gonna have to put it in a to-go box, take it home, and I'll probably order something else. I was so hungry for a burrito, but. Not anymore. Never tried something like that. Have you had something like this before? Or have you had this drink? Comment down in the description below. Let me know if you had this drink and what the name is. This is it's a margarita or something with beer. I don't know. But it's good though.
I know. But enormous amounts of data for data entry, be very accurate, and get it done. And so that was always like, you know, for her to work through what we just did. Like Kristen said, so what they did was
so this restaurant is way, way out of the city. My goodness.
So it was
kind of.
So that upset
him. It's way out of the city. I came down here for something important. And I said, oh, I'm hungry for a burrito. And I'm going to have a Mexican burrito today. But this is not the burrito I thought it would be. The presentation is different. If I'm gonna get a burger and fries, Let me know if you like the food. And if you like the strength. This restaurant is called El Loro Mexican Grill. No, it's called El Toro. It's called El Toro Mexican Restaurant. El Toro Mexican Restaurant. Anyway, my chips are almost done. I got this sauce. And I got salsa. Tomato salsa. Good. I tried to take the day off because I was so burned out. And then Amazon said they were hiring, so I came all the way out of town to do Amazon paperwork. And then I realized when I applied, I didn't know it was so far. It's a whooping 48 minutes drive from the city. So I thought, why not check out a restaurant around here from out of town? And it's okay. Can I do to go? To go. Can I do to go? I want to take home. It's too big.
Sorry.
But I want to get the Mexican burger to eat here. This I'm taking home.
Do you want Mexican burger?
Yeah, with the fries and the one we saw earlier, the burger.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah.
She did understand.
It's okay. I just I guess I'm used to like Chipotle.
You know,
I thought my burrito looked like Chipotle burrito. Have you been to Chipotle before?
Oh yeah, wrap it.
Yeah.
So we don't do
I was around there, I'm like, I need a burrito. Okay. It looks different. I like it, but I want to eat it at home.
Oh, okay.
I like something, the burger, so I want to try it too.
Oh, okay.
I couldn't make a decision.
Oh, really? Next time.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I love the chips and salsa. Comes with two sauces. I don't like to waste food, so. So I got my teeth cleaned yesterday at the dentist, and they put some fluoride around it to protect it from cavity. Feels really good. I made this appointment 3 months ago, forgot about it, and then got a call yesterday saying that, oh, you have an appointment today. I mean, yesterday. So, I don't know. I don't know. It is a Chinese restaurant down the street. This is right next to the road. I like the music in here. The TV. They got a lot of TVs. And it is 5:54 p.m. So it's happy hour. There's a black guy coming in. The old black guy. I didn't think I was this thirsty. Apparently, I am really thirsty. So, apparently, I like to drink half of my water before I eat, or drink that, and then after I eat and drink my cocktail, whatever, then I finish my water and rinse my teeth. That's how I keep my teeth clean. This is Corona Extra. Corona Extra. I feel like going home because she never ordered the burrito. I never spend more than $15 a day on eating out. But with the other burger coming, this is going to be more than $15. It's not my initial plan. Burger look really good though. I should have ordered that, not the burrito. It's just I came here with the intention of eating a burrito and I thought I would get what I'm used to. What I know a burrito to look like, and it was not the case. So this is a sit-down restaurant. It's not like Chipotle. I love Chipotle burrito. That's what I thought I was getting, so. It doesn't look like it. So I'm getting a burger instead and some fries. And it comes with avocado, bacon, tomato, lettuce, chipotle sauce. Avocado. I did say that, yeah. Avocado. I think it will go good with this drink. And we see how that goes. So I ordered a burger. I'm waiting for my burger.
And
fries.
And I'm like, you had Friday and Monday. And he goes, well, I only work on Friday. Because, you know, that's just Janelle. I work, you know, I work 7 days a week. So I work half a day. Blah, 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 blah. He said it just was, it was, I said, Sandy and I would have been our schedules.
You know, I just want to say something. In this life, there are some things that are out of your control, and some things that are. I'll say with things you cannot control. Do the best with the things you can control. Control the things that you can. Control the things that you can. And do the best with the things you can control. And move on. And let go and let God. I mean, you're not gonna be able to do that with everything. But I would say try to let go of the things you can't control. If you can, that would be a good idea to do. If you cannot, I guess that's okay. But I think it's a good advice. Because if you can't control something, worrying about it or trying to control it, it won't do good to your mental health, to your spiritual health, to your physical health. It won't do good to all of those. But control the things you can, try to make the best of them. I think. I think is the way to go. And I think that's what I've been doing in my life. Not all the time, but most of the time, I try to do that. And I feel better. I think mentally, physically, letting go, sticking to what I can improve and what's in my control and not what's out of my control. I think that's what has been keeping me sane and keeping me happy, keeping me excited, keeping me going, keeping me thriving, you know, enjoying life and improving on myself, on the people around me, and staying healthy and And moving forward, doing whatever I can to improve myself. Letting go of what I cannot really have a say in it or do anything about it. But to pray in those situations that I cannot control. Yeah, I'm bringing me my bird. He refused to bring me my burger. Oh, the burrito is not bad. They won't bring me my burger, so I'm eating the burrito. Save me some money, I guess. I have a daily special, Monday, 2-for-1 small house margarita, Tuesday, 2-for-1 small drop beer, Wednesday, medium house margarita, Thursday, glass of wine.
So this boy.